Hey, what is going on, guys? Lando Beastman here today. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are with Colin, and we are going to be doing the Oreo face challenge. Well, we don't have Oreos, but just cookies, little vanilla wafers. Basically, how this challenge works, I bet you guys have seen it. It's where you basically put like a cookie or something on top of your forehead, then you have to like move your face down to get it down to your mouth and eat it. So I'm going to be doing this against Colin, so here we go. We actually have mini Nilla wafers, so they're pretty small. So put it on your forehead, and we're gonna go in three. If it falls on the ground, you have to reset it back on your head. Three, two, one, go. Oh my, I lost already. I take off my glasses. Oh my.
I won.
Oh my, okay, Colin won the first round. We're gonna probably do, let's just do another round. Here we go. Three, two, one.
No.
On my eye. Ow. Of pain. I'm gonna blink. No! It was right by my face!
He's getting up. He's coming over.
No! He's oh, watch out!
He's right next to my face. Land in.
Sorry, I was just switching sides for no reason. Go. Still attempt to. Oh, I got it!
He didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Did you put it in the old spot?
What?
You have to put it back on your forehead.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did. Watch.
Let's see.
Watch the replay. Oh, I got it! Okay, guys, I found a new angle. This is on, like, the other side of a little, like, window thing that we have. So you're not going to be able to hear us, but you can just still watch. So we're going to try this angle for about two rounds. So here we go. Okay, so I won that round. I'm gonna be doing one more round. Right now the score is 2-1. So if Colin wins this, we'll go into a tiebreaker round. And the twist for this round is we're gonna be trying to use the Cheez-Its and seeing if it's easier or more difficult. But here we go. Okay, so Colin won that round. We're gonna be doing one more round, and this time we are going to be using a Rice Krispie bar. And this is an actual big, pretty big Rice Krispie bar. Let me show you it right now. Okay, guys, we've been doing this for about 10 hours or so. So we're just gonna try to do two Cheez-Its. So Colin won that, guys. Pretty clutch there at the end. But anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe for daily videos. And we'll see you guys in the next video.